Hello and welcome back to the Titan Quest Hardcore X-Max Challenge with my summoner, who's doing all that for herself. 700 kills, 4.5 hours played. Yeah, I don't know that. Ooh! Again. Green sword. Good for... well, people who utilise warfare. Or rogue. Not me though, for I am a summoner mage. Mage equipment and fire stacks. Interesting. So... it's basically just clear out the cave, which I would have done anyway, so it must be okay to do my own job. Well, obviously, getting paid to do a job that I would have done anyway. Hello!
Mortal, I am alive. The
spirit I'm not mortal.
Pajia,
well,
my water has been tainted and I am dead. If the spiders are not destroyed, a naiad is a water spirit.
Right here. I get a health point bonus and 1500 experience. Don't know how much a health point bonus is. I'm guessing it's just 25 health. And like 50. But like base health. So when combined with out of oak, that's a nice chunk of spirit of extra health. Seeing as a heart of oak currently gives me, what, 15%, so 50 plus 15% is actually 58 health. Or 57.5. But it might be 25, so I don't know. But even then, like 29 health. Or 28. That is very nice as a permanent bonus. Oh shit. Surrounded. I'm actually starting to really like this class. Starting to get... even though I'm still like very early on and very low level. Just like the combination of spells. It's nice. Wolves, volcanic orb, healing. good. Definitely becoming a lot more offensive now as I level up. More stats. More int means more mana regeneration. More mana regeneration means I have more mana, and more mana means I cast spells better. More common. More regular. Shit. Battle marker. Good and useful. Hang on, get the battle marker and then get all the next fights. Come on, where are you? Clear out the cave entirely to get the quest completed. Ooh! If I found some green legs, green leg armor, that's a decent completion bonus, but I'm wondering if there's one that's better. I don't know. 7 intelligence isn't a lot, but 15% movement speed is. So let's hold on to that, try and find some better leg equipment, and then put it on. Hey!
You can't carry anymore.
I have an ounce of inventory room. Again.
You have no more. Your room. Inventory is full.
So let's sell some junk. Currently playing the wrong music, because it's playing a cave music, but it should really be playing the Spartan music. So that's a bit weird.
Bye. Magic equipment. Goodbye.
20,000 experience and I got to level 13. Not that 20,000 experience is not a lot, it's just... only it's just... meh. It'd be nice to get to level 13. There we go, that's... okay, there we go. Okay, that's fair enough. Hero. You might actually have something for me. God, that's so many soldiers. This is why I need better volcanic ore. Or some kind of crowd control spell. Like just a mass nuke. In time, I will have it. When I'm level 14, 15, something like that. 14 and get the quarter or 15 I can start putting more into volcanic ore. Although just raw volcanic ore would be very good because of the limited blast radius. So I don't know. But my movement speed isn't bad, 119%, so I can just run around. Very fast and just gather them up. Fairly decent, to be honest. Okay. No way would I ever play this challenge without potions. I honestly do not know how anyone is meant to do that. I mean, one, at least, person has. Congratulations to them. I have no idea how the fuck they did it, because, like, how the hell do you even beat this challenge without any potions? The amount of potions I've used is insane. I'm a fairly defensive class, because I've got walls and I've got healing. They must have just been super duper careful. So slow and with lots of farming and everything. I don't know. Can't remember what class they played on. You should do 9-eye. Or 9th-eye. Spider? 9 eyes? Oh, nice. And he dropped absolutely garbage. But he has a chest. Dropped some golden health potions. Not what I need. Well, health potions are already nice, but I do not need any more gold. I have enough as it is. My wolves are dead. That's not good. I mean, I guess you can never have too much gold, but I have a lot of gold as it is, so... Oh god, oh god. Traps, traps. Shit. I hate them traps. Venom sack. This is very useful.
You have no more room. You have no more
You have no more room.
You're right, I don't. Oh, okay. Let's start some drink. For 3,000 kills and 5 hours, which is more impressive. 3,000 kills. So slow. 58% attack speed. That is insane. Ooh, venom sack.
You have no more room. No more room.
Okay, sell the junk.
Okay.
Do, 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 do,
do. Your inventory is full.
Another venom sack. Actually, I guess you're getting a lot of them with all the spiders. Right. There is more junk, but I think that'll do for now. I need to talk to the person and get my reward. Health and experience. Please. Whoa, okay, we'll do that. Did you clear out the area? They just appeared. Weird. The Mysteries of X-Max.
You have cleansed the poison from thank you,
Scrooge. Ooh, 75 health. Which when combined with Heart of Oak. More like 90 health. No. Yeah, more or less, 90 health. And that's permanent. Seems like I basically always have Heart of Oak on.
Thanks to you, the spring.
Thank you, stranger.
Okay, so what's happening? Still need 9,000 experience to level up. Need to sell some junk.
I sell everything you could need in battle.
No, you don't. You don't sell green staffs and you don't sell mage equipment that's any good. You liar! He's a liar. Big fat liar. To be fair, he is fat, but.
Farewell.
He's not a liar because he's fat, he's just big and fat and a liar. So. Hey! Ooh, graveyard, so let me guess. Crows, skeletons, zombies. I was right! Crows and skeletons! Oh, no zombies. Just crows and skeletons. Oh wait! Zombies! I was absolutely 3 out of 3 right. I guess it was pretty predictable given that place was called Graveyard, but still, 3 out of 3. What are you doing? My walls just died, that's fantastic. Now, the question is, how far is the next health point? Cave over there. Yes, how far is actually the next health point? Probably quite far, actually. Also, how far am I from Magartha? Probably fairly far, I'd imagine. Whoa! Right, take things slow. Wolf died, but I'm near level 13, so it's not too bad. Three and a half thousand experience needed. Difficulty traversing, actually. confused and what's waiting here for me. I'm clicking, it's not always moving. Just getting worried. That's 3,000 kills, that's very good. This looks ominous. Almost level 13. Seriously, where are... I say where are the blue and green items, but then I keep forgetting they are. Yeah. But it's just nice to see them, honestly. I did turn on random number generator fix, so in theory the probability should be... There's like basically no such thing as a good run anymore, it's just a run. Fuck. I need to regrowth, not potion, but I guess it's the same result. Seven potions anyway, that's a bit irrelevant. Jesus Christ, this is a big two. Just keep coming! And yet they don't have any actually useful equipment. Okay. I love when the enemies just go flying after something like a volcanic orb. Demons. Yeah, experience required. Yes, sir. To level 13. Finally. Right, could go strength, or could go dexterity, or could just go more. Well. That's for death. Next level, probably do. Well, probably just put some points in Core Dweller. Probably just 3 points in Core Dweller, maybe? I don't know. It's an option. Don't you saw some junk? As always, nothing new there though. Do I just go strength? I don't need strength at the moment. Could just go dex, dexterity, or more intelligence. I'll go in dex. Hey, 200 and 100. Nice round numbers. Where very good volcanic orb would be useful because lots of low level mobs just crowd around them and just volcanic orb and they're all dead.
You have no more room.
Oh, for God's sake. Generate. Keep just finding a load of shit. Where's all like, the green? Well, not even green, just decent yellows. I'm hoping maybe Megara shop might sell something, because I think that's like a pretty decent shop. If he sells like a green or something, I might actually just buy it, because we have a lot of gold.
You again!
Sell. 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 Still keep that, but I'm probably eventually going to sell it anyway, so I don't know.
Goodbye.
I don't see that chest there. Okay, that's better than what I've got at the moment, I think. But I need the strength, for fuck's sake. That actually does more damage than what I've got at the moment. But the extra intelligence and energy is obviously needed. No, that's worse than what I've got at the moment, so it's just all junk. So let's escape this place. Try and find the fountain, but I've got a feeling it'll probably be quite far away. Especially, the fountain was just there, so. Yes. There's a frostbite thrown there. Yeah, I get the feeling that the fountain's probably going to be quite far away. I thought you would use the shrine. I did not. No sign of any fountain. And I'm getting chased by quite a bit. Which is never good. Seems like I've got a fair bit to kill. Fine. Ooh, hello. No, I'm alright. Whoa, you don't want to get sound by half of this. Right, that's the Frownstone, but it's pretty far away. Completion bonus, if I'm honest. A lot of harpies. An awful lot of harpies. Fuck. I'm in Megara Bluff, so logically I'm near Megara. I've got a feeling actually that I am, because I think this fountain is just before Halcyon Coast, and then you go all the way along Halcyon Coast and then you get to Megara. Which means that this is the fountain before Megara. Unless there's a fountain after or on the Halcyon Coast, which I doubt. No, I think it's this fountain, and then the next fountain is Megara. But I'm going to end this video before I get to Megara. Once I get to that fountain, I'm going to sell off junk and then end this video.
You can't carry anymore.
Oh, God. need the gold anyway. So many goddamn crows. I have cleared all areas, which is good. Yes. That's Yonkers, you can see it over there. Hey, we made it to the fountain. This is called Mingara Curse, apparently. That's interesting. That's good. That's interesting. No matter. Thing is, this is a job for another video. Ooh, hello. This guy's tough. Makes me think he's a hero. I think he might have a special item for me or something. Either that or he's just naturally tough. Warchief Toss. He did not have any fancy items for me, he's just a prick. But he did give 1500 experience, that's nice. Can't argue with that. I thought he might have had like a rare item, but it was doing a lot of damage. I mean, he was dual wielding, he was a hero, but yeah, I don't know. I guess that's being too optimistic or something. Prisoner security still misses, which makes sense. It was level 15 or something. Well, might be 16, I don't know. Wait. Excuse me. Right, I think. Okay, I'm pretty sure if you just follow this coast all the way along, you eventually just get to Megara, and I'm pretty sure that there aren't any health points between here and Megara, so... Head back to Sparta, sell off my stuff. And then, yeah, you can see that Megara's sort of activated, it's discovered but not activated. So, sell stuff in Sparta, and then call it an end of the video.
More loitering!
I really want to use that. I need the strength, unfortunately. Oh, it's got 150,000 gold, which is insane as well. 150,000 gold, that is a lot. Just I think it's a lot. It feels like a lot, especially this early on. Anyway, 5.5 hours, no deaths, almost 3,500 kills. That is the end of this video, so leave a like, share, comment, subscribe. Hope you've enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next video. Take care, goodbye, folks.